thank you for coming out to our 2023 Christmas band and choir concert. Appreciate you all coming tonight. Mr. Riles is going to let the kids do a nice little talking tonight. I'll be talking to you partway through a little bit, but again, thank you for coming. We're trying to start here. We're going to get down here in a timely manner. If you're a parent of a band student, I would really like it if you would stay and listen to the choir do their part of the concert. In the spring, it'll be the opposite order. The choir will go first, but the band will stay and get a second. But for Christmas, we did it this way because, as you can see, the band takes up a pretty good part of the gift. And we want to move this over in between. The choir will sing up on the risers. When we're on the stage, you can be on the stage on risers, and the choir can be down the stage on risers. And it works nice. So please stay for the whole concert. All of you, you work really hard. I know you're in a hurry, some of you, but the whole concert's going to be less than an hour, so please stay and support the choir. I would really appreciate that. But again, just trying to talk a little bit for the distractors to come in, but I want to turn it over to the students. Please enjoy our Christmas concert.
Thank you. name is Sarah Hunter. The stage is marching traditional song, and they have been playing to warm up for pieces are rehearsal time. The section enjoy challenging each other when Ty permits and the rest of the band goes on the section play the best. Thank you. like to publicly thank the Keystone Youth Association and the officers for all their time and dedication to the youth and fire at Keystone. It would be great to see more parents and students get involved in AMA. They have booster meetings one time each month. However, I am still our proud member tonight is Silent Night. The song was first performed on Christmas Eve, 1818, at St. Nicholas Parish Church in Auburndorf, a village in the Australian Empire, on the Stellan River in present-day Australia. During the song, you will hear the woodwinds and the brass playing the solo of the traditional melody.
Letting us take his gym over for a couple rehearsals. running sound for us, always looking next up to Mr. Larry and myself for music things. And he's just always here, so I'd like to give him a hand. Tonight we have high school band director, Mr. Long, he's here. And if any of you are YouTube people, people have the concert there on YouTube. He told me it's Keystone High School Band. Mr. Long, help me out.
Keystone High School Music Department YouTube page.
Keystone High School Music Department on YouTube. If you search that, you'll see the link for the concert here. Also, the concerts from the high school are there, and concerts from previous years, too. But if you have family and friends that couldn't make it tonight to work schedules or they live out of town, I want to thank Mr. Long for recording every year and setting up that video. So let's keep it around. And the most important thanks is all of you. All those wonderful notes you heard in the beginning band, and we'll use the term notes loosely. All of those sounds that you heard in the beginning band, now you get to hear what they can do just not even a year later. But the kids practice, and in case any of you would like to donate to the Bowser Tour, we give a lot of prizes out. The kids love running Bowser books, spending some of their money in my store that's printed money, and I go to the regular store to buy things. But my last thanks is to KMA and also to the school for providing money for budget for me to give the kids some incentive prizes. It gets them tricked into practicing and working. And I've always thought when I taught in fourth grade, if I could trick the kids into doing their homework for 21 days, a habit. When I got into the band position over 10 years ago now, I thought, well, if I could trick them into practicing, that would be a good thing too. But I really enjoyed working with them, and again, this is our last number. I do have some readers after our last number. Then we have a couple people from the KMA that are going to talk to you about how you can start earning money in your child's checking account, and maybe come to a meeting and help working at different events and different things to help our music program continue to grow. Thank you all again. Up on the house.
Assembly Council to be adjourned. Mr. Bowser, Mr. Miller, and Keystone Elementary and Carter students, what you wish you all of you a very, very good Christmas and a happy New Year.
Hello, my name is Keith Corson. While we are moving management's chairs and business stage to prepare for the fire scene, I want to introduce KMA President Richard McKinney to share some additional information about the Keystone Basement Association. When she is an exhibition nine and the fifth and sixth grade fire will be the second part of the sponsor.
over now to our sixth graders who will be introducing their content.
Thank you. Samantha, Addie, Allie, Olivia, Caitlin, Juliana, and Jocelyn. The nine of them, and Mr. Bowser, who was our preferred, so thank you, Mr. Bowser, right? We traveled to Punxsutawney for a day of festival, and this prepares them for what's to come in high school with all of the fabulous festivals they can participate in as they get to that level. So if you could give those nine students a round of applause.
Thank you.
My name is Lucas Curry. We are extremely fortunate to be in a school system that supports music and the arts. The elementary choir would like to thank Mr. McCormick, Mr. Hall, and the Keystone School Board members for all of their support.